What's going on, world? Hope everyone's doing well. It's time to play Banished for a bit. Checking with our city of Edinburst. Let's load it up. Edinburst, episode 3. Yeah, figure we could play for a bit. Why not, right? A little Banished? Stone is an issue. I'd like to work on getting these homes upgraded. We definitely need some woolen animals. Like sheeps. I'm gonna get someone else up in here. I don't want to get rid of that cemetery and put it back there. We'll try and get all of our traders on this side. Shouldn't mess with the waterways too much. Building supplies we need for upgraded buildings. We're making bricks here and glass here. I guess I could use iron for a bit. Bricks 42, glass 80. Okay. That's gonna hurt our iron. Coal. Well, we have 400 iron. Iron ore at 300. Coal is 1,000. Let's get some iron ore out of there. We are out of laborers. That's an issue. Or is it? No, it is. What do we got here? Cherries. Right, cherries. Yeah, 17,000. Yeah. I thought we were making some over here as well. Yeah. See, the thing is, I think this, that's just the brewery. But we have a little small tavern there. Let's crank it up to 2 speed and live dangerously. Yeah, I'd like to start upgrading these homes here. What is it, spring of year 22? Building supplies. What's the other one? Homewares? Man. I eat through 200 logs. 40, 30, 25 maybe? Math? Yeah, no. 50? Hey. I think I'm going to order some stone as well. That tunnel was done. That's nice. Yeah, they're busting all those trees down. I wonder if I have dock pieces going over here. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I want all that done so I can put some more dock homes in there. They're making coke fuel for the small fuel refinery, which in turn is going right next to the iron smelter. Let's see how much fuel we have. 1,200. I'm gonna take this fuel refiner out. 1,200 seems like a good amount. Get an extra builder in there. Oh, that's full already, huh? Yeah. I guess in the meantime, I could put a storage pile here. Maybe right outside of the tunnel. You know, that'll help in the meantime. I've made some building supplies. That's nice. Let's see what homes require those. A lot of those are homewares, though, as well. Seems like I can get, like, a third. Third row in there. Oh, shit. That's where all the stone's going. It's almost full already again. Building supplies. How much lumber do we have? Lumbar support, 178. I think eventually I'm going to double that. Oh, no, I can't really because there's a trader right there. Get the dark roofed house. What is that, 5? The ratio is great. I don't necessarily need to worry about homes. get it up to 5. See what you got. Sheeps? Frisian cows? I guess that's possible. I kind of wanted a woolen animal. It would be nice to have milk, though. Although I don't really have the labor for it. Could get rid of that field. I could get 5 of them. Yeah. I'll just have to build another pasture. Hey, he's walking along the dock. Stupid cow. Or maybe he's smart. That's funny. It can't get away from you, playing at 5 speed. Making building supplies. I wanted to see what homes... I think a lot of them require homewares, which is a whole other thing. Those are kind of nice. Yeah, all those upgraded houses need homewares as well. Homewares. Okay. Let's see what that requires. Homeware supplier. Might as well put it next to the, that's kind of nice. Yeah. Put it right behind the building supplier. I forgot what they use. Starting to get some labor. It's a good feeling. Let's get that house upgraded. Get another builder. $600 build is ridiculous. Might as well make some more ale. There. Work. 742. I guess we could sell some of that. Take the, pressure off of our seedling industry. They made 8 of them. That's fine for now. I'm gonna take them out while our glass catches up. Yeah, keep making tools. I don't see a reason to stop. I might upgrade that smithy, though. So we can get 2 in there. I'll probably do that once this house is done. Food merchant. You'll get some food up in here. 4,000. Seal meat, mussels. Tomatoes and oysters. Make a little cioppino, if you will. Trade llamas? No. We've got milk. Alright, so I need to make a, get another stone worker up in here. What's that thing called? The freaking oil thing? Oil press. Right there is fine. Food merchant? Oh, whale blubber. I need it. Order. Every visit. I think it's under the bees. Whale blubber. Every visit, please. Because you need that for the oil to upgrade the mines and everything. Let's see if we can't get some food as well. Fruitcake, sure. The whole bakery chain is fun as well. Additional 100. Eight into 100 is like 13 or something like that. 4. I can get 1 piece of beef jerky. Okay. Let's go ahead and get this house upgraded. Crank the speed back up. Almost all the stone there. gonna up our fuel to like 4,000. Okay, iron ore is at 387. Still 350 stored iron. Clothes are doing great. How much flax do we have up in here? 819. That makes 200 coats linen clothes. Let's do that. Although leather is probably pretty good. 123. Yeah, stone is kind of holding us back. Three of the five homes went in. They're all young and having babies. It might be worth getting some food production over here. I'm going to go ahead and kind of mark that out. What kind of road are we using through here? Let's just do the country road first. Could do the fields out here and then have the storage in here. Cabbage and beetroot, huh? And cherry and chestnut. We need some more seeds up in here. Nineteen times five is what? 95? Yeah, that's kind of weird right there, isn't it? It's like a slope. Get out of here. How did I click on that tiny little person? Okay, well that's good. And then, crop fields. I hope that grows right there. That's all up on the, I can't do it. Ow. That's fine. What can we do in there that's food related? Pasture maybe? I guess if we put the pasture house in the back, it won't look too bad. That's the tree line there. 26 times 14 is 224. Times 20 is what, 400? It might not look terrible with the pasture house in the back there. Let's see how that gets on. Make an ale here. Does this freaking thing have any alcohol for the people yet? It does. Nice. I bet they're happy about that. They need about 80 more stone there. I wish a trader would come with some stone. Get another worker there. Do I have any whale blubber yet? 1,000? Canola seeds? No. Whale blubber. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. 4,000. Thank you. Do I want anything else? Not really. I'm kind of making everything. That'll give us 5,000 whale blubber, beeswax, into candles. How much beeswax do we have? 400 candles. 168. Both of these are deep, so they'll need that freaking oil to upgrade again. Bricks are at 72, glass is 104, that's nice. We need a stockpile over here. Thank you. His laborers are doing a pretty good job. See if there's any stone over here. A smidge, if you will. What are we holding up? Just, sand, huh? Let's double our sand production. Could start making roof tiles for that church, the chapel. That thing's ridiculous, though, right? 340 roof tiles. Rice? I don't need it. I'm making rice. Yeah, 4,000 rice. Early winter. I would like growing some, to start growing food over here. Oh, nice. The same width as that glass works. Width. That's gonna eat all of our laborers to fill up these fields. Oh, nice, a stone house. Perfect. Elville Muriella. And Carcinio is the child. I would like to start making the lamp oil out of blubber. Let's go ahead and do that. I don't know what you do with chestnuts. I don't think you can bake with those. This is all gonna be cherry over here. So we can get a different seed. Yeah, I guess I'll staff these as well. That's five laborers right there. Food is important. All right. You can see how that was. It might look right once that house, once the stable thing goes in. The pasture house. But we'll use that for probably some woolen animals. If I can ever get them. iron is still pretty good. Wood. Logs. Nice. How many can I have, please? $1,904. I'll take it. That's nice. I don't know where they're going to put them. Music's crazy. Nice, the pasture went in. Homewares is furniture. Ow. Furniture, and we'll probably end up doing pottery or lamp oil. Furniture is just wood, though, so that can be done. $2,000. $250? Look at that math. Lamp oil? Lamp oil is being made. Furniture. Joiner. It might be nice to have it, right there. I know it's going to take up some of our, tree farm there. Furniture maker. That might be nice, too. By the water? Yeah, let's do it over there. Stone and lumber is all good. I want all that stone. 4,000. I can get 500 of it. Iron ore, 475. Start doing coal again, please. Is that 1,000? I want to put in some homes somewhere. Whale blubber. Oh, man. I want it. Where can I do some housing? I mean, it makes sense to do it on the water, because... I mean, this is a water map. And the land is... best for all your farming and... industry. Let's see what we can do inside here. It's one past those houses. I guess I could do it like this. And then put, wood. I'll do it once it's all built. I have to get like another market over here, even though that one reaches. It should be flush with the ground there. Alright, let's play for a couple more minutes. I'd really like to get some freaking sheep in here. Oh. What's wrong? Oh, nice. The barn went in. That's huge. Oh, there it is. That'd be nice for all those fields right there. Perfect timing. I like those single pieces better than the steps, because you can't really, even though the step may look better, you can't get the road up next to it. See how it only takes up like a fifth of that tile space? I brought in some food there. Whale blah blah. $40,000 they're bringing. Ridiculous. You might as well upgrade it. What's our lumber like? Still 118. Joiner, huh? Yeah, start making some. That's gonna eat into our logs. Gross. This is like a little dock hospital. Staff that right up. What are herbs like? 1,000 or 1,700? That's pretty good. Logs, I'd like them. I can't really afford them right now. Sand. Glass is at 200. Let's take that person out, let the sand build up. Fuel refinery. 1,000 still. What do the homewares take? Man, that's rough. Four furniture. I'm just gonna bring it up to stone for now. What do we need, a one? Maple and blueberry. The maple you can turn into sugar and syrup. But you can't eat it directly. Maybe later. It looks nice too. The orange. Purange. I suppose we could get this graveyard going. And then I'm gonna have to delete that one. What are you out of, clay? Really? Alright, max it out. We've got plenty of building supplies right now, I think. Two? No? Bricks 200. Glass 200. Alright, go ahead and make a few more. Oh, the barn went in. Let's upgrade that toolmaker so we can start having two blacksmiths. Alright, we're going to finish this year out. Year 25. Oh, we're making steak again. That's great. Beef. Ordered milk a year. Are they just eating that right up? No, they're just eating, saving a little bit. Where's the milky place? Medieval Creamery? That kind of fits right there nicely. Let's do it. You know, I want all that stuff. That's our blacksmith. I want those sugar cookies, man. I'm gonna get what I can. 64 of them. 64 sugar cookies out in the wild. Thank you. I guess I'm gonna have to keep spamming houses over here. I should buy them. 250, right? Oh, nice. And then there'll be like a two space there we can put like a workshop or something? No. Nah. You don't want to do that. Maybe. I don't know. I'll just have to surround it by dock pieces. Alright, autumn year 24. I couldn't resist putting the land houses in. Land houses? Five-speed can get away from you so quick. Furniture. Lamp oil's at 60 already, huh? What did the upgrades take? 80? I can make a few homewares, I suppose. 4 furniture and 3 lamp oil. Next episode, we'll have to take them out of there, I'm sure, though. Cabbage, no, we have it. Watermelon would be nice. Can't afford it. We'll have to get a new trade commodity going. Could put in about 4 more greenhouses, though. That's a shame. Oh, that's gonna make some people mad. Taking that graveyard out of there. Ratio is about good. Oh, come on, man. Stable. Line of green homes right there. Green homes. Furnace fuel. It's about 1,000. Get them working again. Milk. I would like cheese or cream or butter. Let's go ahead and make some cheese. Oh, that doubles that. That'll double our milk production, which in turn will double the cheese production. Nice. They're all gone. Work. One, boom. Tools, log and iron. Double our blacksmiths, take our tools to like 700. How much coal do we have? 1100. Go ahead and make steel tools. Nice. This episode, we got steel tools, we got homeware supplier, added a whole couple rows of homes. I gotta fix that right there. Um, There you go. A whale blubber. I kind of want it. Let's see what the situation is. 5,000 still? It's 1700 ale. Wow. I think that's gonna do it. I'm pretty sure you can't, remove those gravestones. I think they just disappear. And you have to wait for them. Yep. At least our cemetery is out of the way now. That's gonna do it, man. Made this far in the video, I appreciate it. We'll pick up here next time. Spring year 26. The town of Edinburst. Let's buy some baked goods for the people. $33.92. Definitely the sugar cookies. Fruitcake, yeah. Croissant oat cookies. Hopefully they're oatmeal raisin with icing. Nice. I could play this for literally hours, but I won't. Alright. We made this for I appreciate it. Get our glass maker going. A lot of water to contend with. Still some land, though. Not much. A little swath over here. Yeah, that is not much. That's it, I'm done. Hope you're having a good day. We'll see you later. Oh, little cows. You stupid bastards. Where's our milkman? Oh, milk lady. Muriella. I remember her. Yeah, Carcinio. Hey, Carcinio Hall. Well, she lives in that stone house. Lucky you. Get upgraded. Reclaim. You'll do stone first. All right. That's it. We'll see you later.